Mama, tukusaba, mfukamire, Asaba, ito tukwate ku, tuyanzirie yokubona, ama inagambe nizo ulima kosho talia, akuliba usoziru no, nimbo minisuwe vyo mlambuzi, umofisi ya babo mkono, manange, abataka, mwebale kuiza, eke tutasubira anga, aba mama batukiro mama tukire. Chikaru.
Acha no no komende no kundi.
Empuku baba maliro kumkobera. Eje kobera ba mauli. Empuku ene ya baba. Inga aliho nga bakole bya magere ebyo. Aba na maulire ndikoba. Inchempu kweno. Omkulu obabo nkono. Baizire balambula na bazungu. Nalingire mpuku. Abazungu nibehunya ebya magero ebya baireyo. So eche nkoba inti tubebumo obukono tusetulo bukono baba ali kusetulo bukono inga yokwaite okuba nyokobe okuba shengabe. Entalombi bya bakono tuiro bumo omama kwetu betu subira yono mumu boine. Otumuleino odenya no yono no lwa masanywa manji. Itwetusuna ho kwenyumba imusindiro kuisengero kuba tuine kyamugaso kuba bandi baizana maizi gabagirie nonga baizino kulambula nokuyama libabirehe beigama
tetera tuyanzianga mama nga bituukire ekyalo kisa kiri mirala abula buzibu bona bona mwebale kuiza bageni bange amaina maloge wilisoni wakia manuwe kia
na kani umudulizi saiti ya mulumba umudulizi saiti ya shahani utonie na umudulizi ya soko mzungu umudumbula tuina kaguru ifo vinji tuina saiti mpela na asa tunamuenda so enu ya tuli nejo kwa saiti ya amakumiana
wana mkakubile kumbu
kakazira
geti gende lirwa chumbule vyo mudambuzi mzee yako vya tatu wajia na madhi gawako. Aina yako vya singa tuwa inama yu bagati gari kaifebeni. Jaroku. Mtu angari ya sura mwenye. Ya kusasura dola atano. Kusasura dola atano. Ya kwa ina sura kundu mbe yusu. Mutasaka vana. Be serious.
Mame notu ina antogo.
Atina sura kumutitande eche vitogo. Na nabira kuluya. Ereo nabira mundu mchizimu. Aiga nubu waba. Na nabangu mbusa nabuli kwa. Ya kubera ndiwe na tibana ndavira kuna kani kuri. Chona chama chitu chubini. Ya gure nsuwa. Ya bubire ya nga. Ya jita kunenda jitu wakati na jitu wala na jitu wala kuna. Hai kasa sure sete za sakaramu kia lumo. Enko ko. Vyo kulia. Nduko enda kubwa kubwa nti kule sande tuwa li usiki. Tuwa sokela site ye chaka. Echivira chile cha botanical garden. Tuwa vanga yukulo kubini. kamu yesa tu diji.
Gadija.
Gadija. Aye nadi kuyom saja tu. Tapi zawat kuyam lugu erere. Kuya kati tunda polisi. Naku kati ati tunda tunda. Tahu gate yau. Aye doku injira mutuaru. Aye doku injira mutuaru. Hey. So. Yang pernah saya tahu nak kumpul kira apa? Muka ni cuma cinta. Eh, cina faham kerana semua buat. Eh, cina muka bi. Abang tu ada rukun jiran muka. Eh, itu boleh si. Apa tu itu? Dah bet saya rukun muka. Oh, tiang mau. Oh, tiang mau kuriya. Sudah saya uli kerana tiang mau outpatient. Oh, tiang mau kuriya. Boleh nanti ni nanti tu. Orang kemana aku tu? Nampu tu aku tu itu. Oh, kalau ada orang ni. Aye, kata tu tu punya cama cai fe. Tu jiran aku tu ini semua. Sekarang kata cama cai fe. So. Jadi tu kenal rukun ini, no? Perangko sebab itu fobi, no? Mungkin kalau bukan nama ni mungkin cari
cari. Bukan kalau.
Abang tu ada itu juga itu. Abang cari abang tu dek kopi di sini ikut. Abang buat buat cari abang tu. Abang kenal kat rumah tu aku buat cari. Saya cari sekarang buat cari rumah ready. So, it's important sebab rukun ini kan. Of course, mungkin kalau tu tidak ada rukun ini cukup.
Awal.
So, no accommodation. So, very important. Restaurant. Kadu baik dia naik sebab apa
dia? Rasul.
Hei, kasih apa sebab aku? So, awin tu ibu, ibu doktor pun. Sebab dua gane ya, no? Wah, ibu jadi kampar, dua gane. Then orang faham mak, kita jadi sama sakit.
Amin.
Eh? Kadu sebagai nok.
Tu sampai nak kena kat
sini. Tunggu sa, site waktu mianah.
Oh, duku memunggalo, akazira. Tiba dia.
Ya, lihat
sembelih. Tapi ni mau bayar apa dia?
Uganda, amani ni, eno kota sabu chambra na kuluga malamu, waide wengine wetake wixi kaimi. Aye, hivyo ndiyo ndiyo mwevitu vingi, ndiyo mama dia katakala, aye gama ino kupoti kwa mfridge. Era, wamri wana wani wachigo kesho, baka mchigo kocha chika cha kitosi, wamruga nda wacheta watia, aye, chishitaku matoke, wavula, chiba ile onga nife tukari kuzaribwa, na watu singa anga bakari kuzaribwa, chichifa, umusa nani wakulia kakutia, chichifa, wavula chivawo, echi ndi cha iraku, evi ndi vya iraku, aye ata chichitaku matoke. So, kwa mtu waifuwa tukoba cheche chikoko, lechimu kumikuma uto ndewezi. Kwa nga techikala, you know. So, naiva alifu ino, naenda kwe wazora ito nragoni, tu walizumu yona, minisa watu walizumu. Kwa mbacha wazinga, mwe wali kuinda wano kubanga. Kulido onko wabako na tuwa nange. Eiva alifu isulino, lialisina kuhusu.
Some have the right to Uganda. Aí na rua mãe me apoiou muito, taxi zava tu arquei a opinião do meu querido, tá o get me, eu quero, via aqui na rua, via aqui na rua, na rua só tá. Then, when abah kata, abah na ida ini rumah, tuh aku kok, abah cara bayu cekuk, abah nak say. Wakati chache mbusiri wao, abari zwari chache. So, abu mbusi watunda, abu koko watunda. Say yen, nembere watunda. So, chetu kwenye kwa wakulima, kwa ugeti tegeleke, so that really interest is restricted, and then arungo say kuri abari kwa nchi yama. Ndio kwa chaguo yuko, abu tu wachambu kuri ya.
Right on revenue of buy a palo a palo. Very nice moment.
Ndio wakati chache kwa jana jana yama. So we need to place here. I can't use of Banaka, Bakumadi, Akamaru, Akayo, or Mutia, Yakuadora, Yatan, just one day. Yanavira Kuria, Anavira Musa, and Yavanga experience in Piaka. ere mwankore ena kutero okugeso kama usasura bakati afire kugereza kubona nti fana rekya kubanga mataka kana usipa bakati ayo kati gapamuna kati kinato de bakati gema ya sasura. So we have a very rich one of us, we are rich
kama tatu saba
people, we are so delighted to host the Right Honorable First Deputy Prime Minister, Dr. Ritwara Kadaga Rebecca, and the entire team of tourism from the Chawazinga ship to visit this area of Chikalu, where we have this road. This road site is one of the biggest in the whole country, but very few people know about it. It has a spring well, which has it has so many minerals around, because we have ever got Kyrgyzstan, and they came and informed us about that. It has that banana plantation that you see. It has been there before us, before we were born. Even those who were born before us, even those who were there, actually they say it has spent over 40 years. And it does not get like banana weevil die, even when it is bright, it's shining like how it remains there. That one is one of the elements or the futures in this rock, which the elders say it's a sign of keeping environment alive, because it doesn't dry. So we are delighted right to remote host you here together with the entire team, and we are happy that at least finally our historical site is also going to feature on the national map of Uganda and Busoga in particular. And so for that we are grateful, because this is pure tourism, and we welcome the whole entire Uganda and entire Busoga to come and tour this site. It's very interesting. It has very interesting features. And we also call upon the government to develop it so that the people of this area can earn a living from tourism. So with that, we are grateful to you, Right Honorable, and we are grateful also to His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, who allowed you to step this
way. What message?
Just like Right Honorable has stated, they have to work hard and now produce things where they can earn money from, like foodstuffs, things that, you know, and keep their hearts clean, because there are some whites who are now tired of staying in the other bungalows and the high profile buildings. They want, you know, these local huts. As long as the local hut is clean, they will earn money, they will sell their foodstuffs, like millet is one of the foodstuffs commonly in this area. Very, very unique millet, which you eat with fish and you don't want to stop. So it will be one of our promotions as sweet potatoes, commonly known as Mboli, and the other one, Kulekula, is the big nuts. Which yeah, so it, we have very, so I appeal to them to work hard, so that they can earn an income from tourism, because tourism is one of the highest paying activities in any environment. So I'm very sure that when they listen to our advice and we help them to do things that will promote tourism and tourists to come to this area, they will be okay. So I want to appeal to local people to welcome this message wholeheartedly when they are happy that they are going to gain out.
I'm happy to be able to commission the site number 40 on the Busoga Tourism Circuit. There are others like the parts of the Zibondo, the place of Kabula, Kabul Hill, St. Muruba site in Chevando, Gonzaga site in Kaliro, Huntington site, so many others. So there are really many. So we are moving around chiefdoms to identify more, so that we can give more benefits to them. This is really very beautiful, and where we started from there, it's like a house. And I'm told inside there, there's a sitting room. So these are all wonders that are not in other countries. So we want to ask our people to embrace the message. And for me on this side, because we are far from the town, to invest in eating houses. Because someone can come here must want to eat something after driving this hill. So eating houses, accommodation, crafts, rearing our poultry, rearing our goats, so that when people come here, they have something to buy. They leave money in this economy.
Ah, le cabas, vous pouvez n'avoir pas de gamme. Moudoua.
Timba. I'm gonna go to the top.